Hello and welcome to this new session of EG Classes. EG Classes is India's only institute with portability facility where you can get yourself enrolled in any courses with a scheme of getting back your refund fee within a limited time framework in case you want to. You can get further information by visiting the centers of Delhi, Noida as well as Allahabad centers. Now in this segment, we will talk about the very sensitive issue of DNA technology use and application regulation bill 2018. This bill has been passed by Lok Sabha in January 2019. This bill aims to allow the use of DNA technology for establishing the identity of certain persons, including victims, offenders and missing persons. Now in this segment, we'll talk about first of all the key features of this bill as well as the negative aspects which is associated with this bill. Now talking about first the features of this bill regulates the use of DNA technology for establishing the identity of certain person which is being mentioned in schedule, like in case of criminal cases as well as civil cases, which includes parentage disputes and transferring of human organs. This bill also talks about constitution of national DNA bank as well as regional DNA bank, who has to maintain the crime scene index, suspect or under trial index, offender index, missing person index or deceased person index. Apart from this, this bill also talks about establishment of DNA regulatory board in India. This bill also talks about requirement of consent by individuals to collect DNA samples. However, this consent is not required in case where offenses of punishment is more than 7 years or the punishment has been given to an offender of life imprisonment or death. In this dynamic world where technology is increasing at very faster rate, it is a very daunting task to keep its match up with the changing technology by the law. However, this DNA technology use and application regulation bill 2018 will reduce the gap between technology and law for sure to some extent. This DNA technology bill has various key components of progressive way which can be used to solve the problems of identification of certain persons. Apart from this, this bill will also solve the problem of civil matters like issue of parentage dispute and problems of immigration. Now we will talk about the negative connotation which is associated with this bill, which has led to a point of diversion between different social activists and many legislatures in India. Now the first point is right to privacy. Under this issue, this bill still has not clearly defined that how DNA profiling can be done and has various loopholes that is being associated with this bill before this bill comes into existence in a law form, and is lacking a number of safeguard issues in this bill. Now the second point is preparedness of law enforcement agencies in India. This DNA technology was used earlier in criminal investigation in India. However, the outcome was not rosy as being expected by law enforcement agencies in India. The very basic reason responsible for this was the lack of infrastructure and the technical know-how, which has led to the decline in using of this DNA technology for more effective and more widespread manner in India. This bill has all the progressive components included in it. Now focusing upon particularly the justice delivery system in India, this bill will expedite the justice delivery system in India. It will also lead to the expedition in conviction rate in India. So with this, this is the end of video. Till we meet in next time, thank you and God bless to all of you.